I get it. I love it. You've turned the dressing room into the Red Room from the Black Lodge from Twin Peaks. Whoa, this must have taken you a while. Hey, how have you been? Look, anyway, I always like to pop in, you know, make sure we get the flow before the show starts. Just get our rhythm down.
Sounds good, James.
I get it. You're doing the talking backwards thing from the show. I can do the talking backwards thing. I'm talking backwards. I can't do it as well as you, but you've had 27 years practice.
My arm slowly is bending backwards.
Right. Okay. Feels a bit weird now. Why don't we get back so we're in the rhythm, just a regular talking? Should we give normal voices? Like, maybe we'll practice, do some enunciation. Yeah? What do you say with me? Red leather, yellow leather. Red leather, yellow leather.
Red leather, yellow leather.
Right. You're still doing the talking backwards thing. I'm really going to need you to drop that, Kyle, for the show. Okay? Red leather.
Red leather.
Red leather.
Red leather.
Red.
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 This is a nightmare. We're not getting anywhere. Look, I really need you to drop this when we're out there, okay? What's important is you and the guest get on really well, laugh at their stories. You know, let's practice a good fake laugh now, shall we? So I'll set us up for a great big laugh. I'll say, you call this gluten-free? Then why did it cost me $35? That's still weird, though. It still sounds weird. It's just creepy. Dame Judi Dench, there she is.
Hello, James.
Oh, not you as well. Oh, come on. All right, fine. You know, you two stay in your alternate dimension, all right? I've got a show to prepare for. And you better put this room back exactly as you found it. I'm not paying for this, okay?
Kyle.
So good to see you.
Oh, and you.
It's a lot.
I heard that. That was normal talking. You were doing normal talking. I'm gonna go and talk to the band.
So you're busy, of course, and that's wonderful.
Yeah, which is like a new one.